Okay, and we're back. Sorry about that. I was just, wow, that was something else. It's something to watch yourself die in this conceptual video game, but being not able to do anything about it, but to watch a little girl die. Wow. So yeah, let's just keep moving here. I'm trying to remove it. There we go. Okay. Wait. Okay, I don't see any demons or demons anywhere. Teleport across the gaps. That's right, I can, can't I? Oh, don't do that. Why should I need to hide? Oh, I wanna hide from you. What are you? What are you? So I thought you better run. What's this? Smokey Ronin. Smokey. Where can I go from here? Get out of here. Mata. Four more, huh? Whoa.
Ronin, I heard screams and it's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Tell me you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... he's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
Contract?
That was horrible. That was just horrible.
I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Actually, go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. So meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
So yeah, interesting.
So,
and a moment of silence.
We'll be together soon.
As I'm sitting here eating pizza, oh, is this just out of respect, or?
I'm sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.
Oh, okay. Purely out of respect. Man, I like this guy. But am I supposed to like him? See, I've still got... I got suspicions about everybody in this game. Who is the Bell Killer? And what does he want with me? Why did he shoot me dead? All this and more to come. there might have been a belt killer attack survivor. Hmm, she might know something. Let's start the investigation. Alright, let's go. Hey, lady. Well, I'm gonna go on and tell them inside their brain, so see what she has to say. Ultimate form of stalking. Let's see. Okay. So she's brokenhearted, committed suicide, and she approached him because he was alone. Okay. Oh yeah, don't forget the fact you just committed suicide. Yeah, you had a healing. No shit. No problem. Whoa. Oh, holy lights. Cool. She turned into a lamppost. Oh, you know what? Maybe this is Star Trek. No, beat me up. Anyway. Okay, cut this video here and move on to the next.